What's up, guys? Today we got a little bit different of a video. I'm going to show you a hyperlapse of one of the routes I run. Once we get into the video, I'm going to talk a little bit about what I want this video to turn into. So stay tuned for that and let's get this started. Today's crazy socks are Bob Ross socks and they say happy clouds on them. These were actually my original crazy socks that I got.
Guys, so this video didn't work out as I planned, but before I tell you what happened, here are my stats for this run. It definitely wasn't my best run. I was trying to run an 8:10 and then 2 8 flats and then in 7:50, and it definitely didn't work out that way. Today was really humid outside because it rained yesterday. So, I mean, it is what it is. I tried to push through. I did push through. I ran the whole thing. It just wasn't at the pace I wanted. I always say keep moving at a slower pace than stopping and walking. You know, walking isn't really something that I like to do during my runs. But, you know, it is what it is. I pushed through. I ran the whole time. I did manage to see one of my friends on the run, which was pretty cool. But yeah, that's my run for today. And stay tuned for what the problem was and what I wanted this video to be. Well guys, this video was supposed to be a hyperlapse of one of my runs, but I didn't really think about if it's mounted to my body and my body's moving, then so is the camera. I thought maybe the stabilization in the GoPro would stabilize it enough, but it definitely didn't, as you can see here. I'm not gonna play it for too long because if you watch it too long, you definitely will get motion sickness. So I'm gonna figure that out because I really do want to do that as one of my videos. I think maybe if I hold it in my hand or if I mount it to my head. I just don't really want to run through the neighborhood with a GoPro mounted to my head. But you know, I've done crazier stuff, so might as well. But what I was wanting to do with this video is why this plays. I want to answer some questions. So for future videos, maybe I think I'm gonna call this like Time Warp Wednesday or whatever. I know it's called a hyperlapse, but Time Warp Wednesday sounds pretty cool. So if you did manage to make it to this video, leave a comment down below or a question of anything you want to know, running, mountain biking. I do tons of stuff. It's whatever you want. If you just want my opinion on something, feel free to ask. But I think next Wednesday I'm going to be making a Q&A type of video while hopefully I'm doing a hyperlapse of one of my runs. That's the goal and I'm going to try it. So if you did make it to this video, leave a comment. And if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. And if you really enjoyed this video, subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.